You didn't want to qualify, I gotcha.
You guys just qualified and everything? Alright, good. I'm gonna finish this football game real quick. Cowboys, sorry. I'm a Dallas Cowboys. I've always been a fan. Yeah, from Dallas.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm not even on my game. Fudge.
I gotta lose.
I just finished my game.
It was my fault.
On my last nerve, been staring at this road for so long, for so long, so long. It's about time that I begin home. Heard me say, man, it's got my feet in. It's about time that I begin home. Heard me say, man, it's got my feet in. To save the man who's got my feet in.
Wow, what a win.
Is Wheels even racing? Let me call Wheels. I think Wills went to sleep, man. I think Wills is still sleeping. For real, for real. He gotta be, man. Is the party still available? No, it's not here. It's not here. It's not here, Devontae, so. No.
Wow.
But like, I left. He left last, so if he did that, he must have woke up or
Alexa,
something.
Alexa, turn off his light on.
Six.
Boom. My light's on. I don't have to go through the light switch now, bro. I don't have to go.
I'm ready whenever you're ready, because I think Wiz is sleeping. Yes, teach him how to drive. It'd be hilarious if one of them won a race and knocked Kirky out the chase. That would be hilarious and comical.
I don't know that. Listen, I don't know that. After you said
need to teach Drew how to drive too. I want my damn man. Thank God I finally got my M. Devontae went from the 19 truck to the 16 truck
bitch,
to the 44
switch. Hey, Devontae. Hey, Devontae. Devontae. You know. Alexa, play nigger.
Drew better hurry up. You got 18 seconds, 17. I'm gonna laugh my ass off.
I'll be laughing my butt off.
You both would get knocked out. What are you talking about? A win guarantees you to the next round, dumbass. God, you're so stupid.
Alexa, what is a nigger?
Oh, if he was right, he still wouldn't be ahead of me.
It's called hit the back of the truck.
Yep, I get it. Of course I get it. There's no bleachers here.
Inside still there. settings on your bumper.
Devontae's lagging.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
Nope, you're not lagging. Keep on going, bro.
Thank you, sir. That was cool.
I'm right there.
Oh, had to let off, had to let off. If that was going to actually destroy the AT in the wall. All stuck together, damn. Yeah, I got you. The wreck.
Caution.
Caution's out. Yes, sir. Caution.
Outside, real tight. All clear.
Adam, P or D? Okay.
I'm gonna wreck Adam up. No. Lowest pit stop ever. Oh, wheels. Damn.
Pink truck was sideways into the pit and not getting off pit. Wow.
I just don't know why.
Inside, still there.
Well, Will's gotta speak before I hit the damn.
Stay on the top. Hold a steady wheel. Stay high. Easy, easy.
I think he's still sleeping. I believe he just woke up.
Still a car out there.
Drew didn't
damn,
pit.
Never would have thought Drew would be leading.
Hold your line.
Kirky.
No more cautions for stage one.
Kirky, what's how funny would it be, Kirky, if you got eliminated by Drew for championship four?
There we go, Kirky.
Goddamn,
Kirky.
Goddamn, Kirky. That's fine. This is beautiful.
Inside,
do it.
Inside is on your bumper.
Kirky, no one's gonna get eliminated, Kirky, in this series. No one gets eliminated.
Inside.
Not till the next round.
Here.
So.
He can chill.
If he doesn't want us to back out, you can't force him to make us back out.
Yeah, exactly, KML. Damn.
Ah, damn you. Too late now. Who? Oh, don't worry about me. They gonna wreck, so.
Oh my gosh. Dude, it's fine. KML, it's fine. Don't. God damn, just leave it as is. Okay. Oh! No, we're not. That'll be.
Ready. Steady. Nice and smooth. Zero going green.
Ah, shoot.
Back off, Adam. Alright, let's go.
Alright, see you later.
Fucking Drew and his fucking leg. No, maybe that was Adam. That's weird.
You're good, you're good.
I saved it. Adam's just surging. You alright, Adam? Well, on my screen, you surging. I'm letting off the gas. Yeah, you're surging because your mic's cutting in and out. Yeah, it's cutting in and out.
No, not too bad.
The fuck can I not see? Yeah, you're surging still. Oh my god. As soon as fucking Wheels left, Adam fucking started surging and Wheels wasn't even in the fucking race. Hopefully it fixes under that fucking caution.
We don't need no cautions, guys.
I'm yeah. saying at the end, the caution at the end of the stage.
Yep.
Hit my ass. Damn. That was a nice boost. Well, because it's lagging, so I'm saying hit me so I go catch curfew. I know what you're thinking.
that SMD truck, though. That SMD truck is really setting you off, sir.
hey, that's my teammate, so. None of you my teammate except for that 18 truck. Exactly. Fuck Chevys. There is no Chevy.
It's just Devontae, I'm the only Chevy. That's the funny part. I'm the only Chevy. KML's the only Ford. Yes, he is.
Bump coming, Kirky. Bump coming. You're fine now, Adam. Yeah, you're not lagging no more. Better hold your damn line. Joe disconnected. You're gonna have to send him a message, Kirky, after the stage. Well, duh. There's three of us. Okay, Hump Jr. Hey, Wheels will get the race now. Oh, hell yeah.
Lagged out. Alright, I know. Damn. Yeah. Dad, just
Kirky
just,
can't hold a fucking
just
line.
Just hit the
stage. There'd be 30.
Oh, how many laps are in the race?
24 laps.
I know, right? Damn, I can't believe the lag got. When I lagged out, I was like, come on. Beep, 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 beep.
No, I knew you was coming up the racetrack. It's up to you. Don't matter to me. And you, if you want, you could turn the stages off. Oh shit, Will's got offline, so he probably. Yeah, let me call him. Yeah. Do without the stages. And let's go with Pit Riddle first lap. It's too far for me to fall to get back up. Waiting on Wheels, he's getting online, so. Game was the recipe for the meals we made, and this time I'm trying just to leave. You mean 25% without stages?
Yeah, 25.
I'm about to say, god damn, that's gonna be a long ass race.
Hell, let's do that. I'm charging my mic, that's why I'm coming to.
Man, I can't believe it. My internet went out, my modem, and then all of a sudden it turned back on. I was like, geez.
That boy Devonte tried to block the outside. I said, let's think about Daytona. Split the middle.
What happened? What, you know how I spun out? Cocaine down?
Cocaine no, down? What happened was, Adam was lagging on my screen. That's what happened.
Adam? Oh, that damn. Boy.
Damn. Right now, the,
trust me, Adam was lagging like a motherfucker.
Then you came down. I was like, trying to save the
I didn't come down. Adam fucking lagged back and then come forward.
So that will happen. Okay.
I already told him you don't gotta repeat shit. I said Joe lagged out before lap 20. I don't care what truck you're in. I don't care. Who we missing? Wills and Joe. There's Wills.
It's time now.
Free McDonald's for a year.
We're going back to where we was at the end of stage two, right? Okay. Cut about 6 laps. Well, he's in last because we had to back out for him. So you're in 6.
Yeah, dude. So we could just go pit road and.
Yeah, we're going to pit on the first lap. So.
He helped me until I lagged. I was like, shit. I said, damn, there goes that Sage point. I'm just gonna wreck everybody. Because I wanna. Oh! It did, to a certain extent. I'll probably do it, just for the hell of it. Yep. I'm gonna kill everyone on pit road. I don't care who I'm gonna kill. I'm just gonna destroy them.
Oh, you're too
Oh, shit.
I need to get shit in.
We're gonna have to go again?
No, I'm good. It's fine.
Alright. I'm good, too.
Unless Kirky tells everybody to pit, then I'll pit.
Going to my coveted last.
Actually, I want the outside. What?
You can go get the Sunoco sign if you want.
Okay. Go get the Sunoco sign. Well, how fast do you want me to fucking go? Damn. I was going 90, damn.
There goes the outside line. You went. Like paint did. Oh. Oh, damn it, Drew. Give me 1 second, Kirky. I got shoved up. Now I'm looking at your lag, Kirky, and I'm looking at my lag, so I'm trying to keep control. Oh yeah, I did. Come on, KML, you better go.
Okay, 10-4. Go high, guys, go high. That's a caution. No, it's good.
So, what lap are we going to again?
The end of the race.
End of the race, 10-4.
It's really the only people that sucks for the people that actually wrecked on pit road. Don't suck for the people that pitted and didn't have nothing wrong with them. Cause you guys got a pit. So I didn't wreck, so I'll be the leader. So Unless you gotta stay out. Nah, I know. Cause what? Yeah, why? You know what? Why not? I'm going to go to the back. Stay up front. You good with that? All right. Gotta have a dance partner.
I'm on pit road.
Wonder where the hell he was.
Stay low, stay low. Easy, easy.
Where is?
I'm here.
Right here. You want to go at the Sunoco sign again?
Whatever you guys want.
Don't go or go. What to do, what to do, what to do. He went way too early and he didn't say Joe go with him, so Curry's like, no, you can push in the corners, it's just hard to stay on somebody.
Hell no, if you hit that rule, that'll be the end of your series. Ah, the Toyota Domination, 1 through 5. Good lord. Screw Toyota.
Damn, Devontae cannot hold the line.
I know, dude. We need to run, but we got it.
It's hard to wreck somebody.
Oh! Oh!
Can you save it? You probably would have, the way he was on the race track.
Oh, shit. Middle. Kirky! No!
Don't come down.
Still a car out there.
Oh my god! That run they got, shit! Saw down the corner of my mirror, I was like, what the hell?
Yup.
I have never won a race here.
He's not gonna go to the last lap. So. Shit. You got me? Willis, you might be in the catbird seat. In the middle.
It's on your bumper.
Wreck.
Caution.
Caution.
Hey, I had to fill the gap. There's not enough laps. And then Drew tried to come back and door slam me back into Devontae, and I'm not letting off. Fuck that. It worked to a T, because now we're a little closer to the front. Oh, I'm going to be that damn aggressive because I ain't going to win from back there. Because Drew saw me coming through the middle. That's why.
You know what's crazy? I went through the middle to pass Cole and Drew in the middle. Shoot. The hole was there and I was like, I can't let go of the hole, so we got to go for it.
What to do, what to do, what to do, what to do.
Watch your speed.
And I'll probably be the only one to do this, but who cares? Nah, it's not that. I think I'm doing the opposite of everyone. Yep. Yep. I want maneuver. I want maneuverability, baby. Thank you very much. I want maneuverability, man. That's what I need. Drew's in third, but he wrecked, didn't he? Oh yeah, never mind. Cole, hello. Oh man, never mind. Fuck. I saw that. I know, right? I know. I know. So where are we going, boys?
Inside. Good drive off. Inside, good drive off here.
Sunoco?
Do we go at the Sanook side or at the restart zone? Yeah.
What? Yeah, so.
Outside. Going to the back, baby.
Easy.
Nope. No. Yeah, I lost momentum. Wheels got me. Oh my. I got fucked over. I'm gonna have to pull a Kevin Harvick out of here. Shit. Oh shit. I know. Yeah, let the Monte go. It's more what Wheels did. He didn't go. I thought he would go to the air. Oh shit.
Is that a C word?
No.
Oh. Well, I didn't know what happened. All I s-
Oh shit! Oh! Oh shit! God damn it! I know, freaking Drew.
Just stay in line to the last lap.
Man, that's disappointing. I think I should have stayed lagged out. Fuck that crap. No one's gonna pull out. It's over. This damn race is freaking over. Never mind. Aw, shit. That is trash. I gotcha.
Kirky, when you're trying to pass Drew, you gotta say something. Damn, what happened to you, Wheels? Oh, I see what you did, you sneaky little bitch. Oh, damn, sorry. Well, you should have said, Wills, I'm up high. No, Wills, no. Just shut up and drive.
Let's see what happens now. I know, right?
Yeah.
Nope. Thanks to someone's stupid driving, lost it. Oh shit. Lag. I got your lag. It was such a tiny amount of lag that now my truck just slowed down automatically 10 miles an hour. 10 miles an hour, that was it. But it wasn't too bad that it didn't charge me all the way to the back, but it was just. I know, right? I'm just disappointed, to be honest. Just the same old plate racing shit that we always deal with. Nothing, no different. Dude, I haven't won a freaking restricted plate race. Dude, I haven't won here since NASCAR 09. You tell me I'm not hungry for a damn restricted
God plate
win.
God damn, Wills.
About to pull it off still on you. Oh, you're good. If you're gonna win a race, dude, yeah, pull out and do it. Come on.
He doesn't have a run. He tried to pull out. He pulled out. But he lost speed. Oh, be quiet. It ain't over till it's over.
I was about to say, lag out. Ding, ding, ding. Nothing.
I'd be more mad about that than it happened what Friday. No. Redemption. Redemption at Talladega.
Gay redemption. Gay. I know I ain't helping out tomorrow.
I know who I'm working with tomorrow.
Wheels.
The same people I work with tonight. It's going to be the same outcome as the Daytona race. Wheels is going to have an imaginary push from somebody from behind and going past me just like Daytona. You don't want to know who Xander is.
Hey, Kirky, Denny Hamlin's still pissed at Bubba.
Thank you for watching my race until the next race.
Fuck. Oh,
because I am the shit.